the host committee from the Fort Worth East Deanery contracted with the ballpark in Arlington to have the 2014 Diocesan Convention in the park's Diamond Club. Then, on January 9th, the Rangers sold the naming rights to the Diamond Club to Jack Daniels, and it became the Jack Daniels Club. And on February 5th, the Rangers announced the name of the stadium was changing to Globe Life Park in Arlington. So now the convention is in a club named for a brand of whiskey in a ballpark named for an insurance company. It will be an interesting convention in an interesting space. Convention goers will enter the Jack Daniels Club on Ballpark Way and take a dedicated elevator up to the club. They will walk across a lobby where registration will be and through the two glass doors into the club proper. The club is on several levels. People enter at the main bar level. Ballroom 1 is on an upper level. This is where the opening worship will be. This clip shows Ballroom 1, the upper level, from where the altar will be placed. Chairs will be set up auditorium style for worship. This view shows the main bar level and the upper level looking toward the north wall where the altar will be. It also shows the steps and the wheelchair lift down into Ballroom 2 where the vendors will be. All levels of the club are wheelchair accessible. And here is another view of Ballroom 2. The main bar area also features seating in tiers that allow a grand view of the ball field. This clip is looking from the lowest level up to the main bar level. This tiered area can be used for breakout space, as can a private room up one level from Ballroom 2. The restrooms also are on this level. So here's the pitch. Mark your calendars and come grow in faith together at the 2014 Diocesan Convention, November 14 and 15. It will be a real hit.